113.
It's like zoomed in so far on his face.
I was recording that whole time. Oh. Just start whenever.
So we are now in SPA's Hockey Arena, which is Will's favorite space at SPA.
Now we're in the library, and you told us this is your favorite space in SPA, and I was hoping you could elaborate on why that is.
With all the books all over the place, it helps enhance the learning experience.
Yeah, and what are you enhancing right now?
My history.
Oh yeah, homework. That's a super fun. Why is this your favorite space in SPA?
It's my favorite space because I'm allowed to just be my creative self here, and I get to hang out with my friends during class while we create beautiful artwork.
Yeah, and speaking of beautiful artwork, what are you working on right now?
I'm working on a project of ours that we had to include all the techniques we learned throughout the years.
Awesome. Okay, so we've been talking to a lot of people about their favorite places at SPA. What everyone's really been saying is that it wasn't just their individual interest in where they were, it was also the fact that they were with people they cared about, and they were building and making experiences that they enjoy. And that's really what SPA brings. It connects the community with the spaces to create an amazing thing.
You smell that?
It smells like
waffles.
Cookies.